From Soldiers Radio and Television, this is the Army Now.
Go this way.
Most of the events in the Best Warriors competition are seeing what the soldiers know on their own. But today, the soldiers were teamed into three-man groups to see if they could work together as a team in battlefield operations.
So basically, we just go through the regular Army training that our units have us do. You know, if you pay attention and you apply yourself, you know, that's pretty much all the training you really need for this.
After the teams got their op orders, they locked and loaded and tactfully moved through the course. One of the final tasks for the day was having the soldiers enter a dark room and finding fellow soldiers that were injured on the battlefield. This event is to test how the soldiers handle themselves in a life or death situation.
There's some minor communication issues, which is to be expected, but basically everybody knew their stuff, so whenever something had to get done, it got done.
That's the Army Now.